you know, as an ER doc, the only people I am seeing now who have COVID, the only people I am hospitalizing, the only families I am calling to tell them that their loved one is on death's door are people who have not chosen to get vaccinated. Every American adult can get a vaccine now. And I think it is so important for us to remember that each of these...
How are you doing?